Okay, hello, my name is Paul Groves, and we're going to be talking about the MSc in Geospatial Sciences run by the Department of Civil, Environmental and Geomatic Engineering. So what is geospatial science? So it's the science of working with geospatial data from acquisition all the way through to analysis. So acquisition means satellite data, airborne data, terrestrial data, using GNSS receivers and survey equipment. Then at the processing stage, we're looking at representations, databases, standards, and metadata. And then at the analysis stage, we're looking at spatial dependence, spatial analysis, geocomputation, data mining and analytics, and geovisual analytics. And you will learn the theory, tools, and techniques of the whole geospatial workstream. So geospatial science plays a crucial role in understanding the relationships between people, places, and the environment. And our graduates go to many different places. They go to engineering consultancies such as Arup, Atkins, Costain, WSP, and Ricardo. They go to software companies, including Google, Esri, and Sky. They go to government departments, including Transport for London, the Greater London Authority, national mapping agencies such as Ordnance Survey and the National Hydrographic Offices. They go to data science positions in companies such as EMU Analytics and CACI. They go to the hydrographic survey industry, offshore energy, maritime transport, subsea communications and ports, and some graduates can go on to do a PhD. So welcome to Civil, Environmental and Geomatic Engineering. This department is one of the most diverse engineering departments in the world. We do 3D reality capture, geospatial data analytics, geo-BIM, location technology, spatiotemporal big data, machine learning, orbit dynamics. We do transport studies, accessibility research, behavior and infrastructure. We do sustainable development, environmental engineering, life cycle analysis. We do financial technology, and we even do civil engineering and have done since 1826. The department has more than 200 master's students across all our different disciplines, and we offer social networking and career development events where different students from across the whole department can mix together. These are some of the facilities that you'll get to use on the geospatial sciences course. We have laser scanners, we have total stations, GNSS receivers, we have augmented reality visualization tools, and lots of other things. In terms of geomatics research at UCL, we do many different things: 3D imaging of industrial materials and heritage objects, 3D reconstruction, digital twins, building information modeling, and 3D GIS. We do mobility modeling of people, traffic, and viruses. We do cycling and pedestrian road safety. We do drone surveys of cities and forests. We do multi-sensor resilient navigation, image classification and segmentation. We do marine vertical datums, spacecraft force and trajectory modeling. And we also do conversational search, text understanding, and large language models. And our students establish strong links with industry through the industrial seminar series, collaborative research projects, and geospatial careers event. And some of our collaborators include Ordnance Survey, who are the UK's national mapping agency, the Port of London Authority, the United Kingdom Hydrographic Office, Ocean Infinity, Norbit, survey equipment manufacturers such as Leica and Geomax, and geospatial data users.
Hi, I'm Dr. Cassandra Nanlal, and I'll be talking about the department's wider degree portfolio and specifically the MSc Geospatial Science program. Here is a list of CEGE's programs, and today I will be focusing on the MSc Geospatial Sciences. In the MSc Geospatial Science, we provide a combination of theory, practice, and innovation. It gives a strong technical and contextual foundation for your career and further research. Graduates go on to work as GIS or BIM professionals, geospatial data scientists, software developers, surveying managers, and consultants, to name a few. Graduates' destinations include engineering, consultancies, software companies, national mapping agencies, hydrographic survey departments and companies, equipment manufacturers, and even port authorities. We offer a flexible master's program, so you'll gain a comprehensive understanding of acquiring, processing, and analyzing geospatial data, including map design and geographic information systems, geodesy and reference systems, geospatial programming. Our routes and options give flexibility to tailor the course to your specific interests. We have a focus on geospatial analysis, including geocomputation, spatial analysis, spatial databases, data science, and machine learning. There is also a focus on geospatial data capture, including terrestrial, airborne, marine, and space-based data acquisition, mapping technologies, 3D reality capture, and engineering surveying. The hydrographic surveying route is a particularly exciting option. It offers practical work aboard well-equipped vessels, training with the Port of London Authority highly skilled practicing surveyors. We have training in data processing and emerging technologies by leading industry experts. And we offer a high staff-to-student ratio, ensuring that students have a hands-on experience. This program is structured around a number of compulsory and optional modules. This means you can choose to personalize your learning based on individual interest and desired specialism. To view extensive module information for this program, please visit the prospectus page. Recommendations for applications. We usually require a first class or upper second class UK bachelor's degree or international equivalent in a relevant discipline. Some relevant disciplines are engineering, computer science, surveying, geography, maths, marine and earth sciences, urban planning, and architecture. We would like to learn from your personal statement why you want to study geospatial sciences, what particularly attracts you to this program, how your academic and professional background meets the demands of this program, and where you'd like to go professionally with your degree. For further information on entry requirements, fees, and application closing dates, you'll need to visit the program's prospectus page. This is also where you'll find a link to make your application.
Hello, I'm Pippa Cowles. Being part of the UCL community is inspiring and life-changing in many ways, not just academically. We are located in the heart of London, which was recently ranked the best student city in the world in the QS Best Student Cities ranking 2025 for the sixth consecutive year. This means that access to UCL's state-of-the-art campus facilities is complemented by a proximity to famous museums and galleries, esteemed libraries and professional associations, and first-rate entertainment and nightlife. This map shows where our two campuses are, based on Bloomsbury on the left and UCL East on the right. The pink dot on the UCL accommodation and the blue are the UCL campus buildings and facilities. Our accommodation service team is also able to offer student support to students on alternative accommodation, such as privately renting or via UCL of London Housing Services. UCL Students' Union has over 300 clubs and societies, so there's always the opportunity to pick up a new hobby or meet new people. Engineering-specific societies include Fleming Society, UCL Racing, the AI Society, the Healthcare Innovation Society, and there are also many more. The union also provides sports, fitness, and entertainment facilities. You can also get involved in representing Team UCL socially and competitively. The union also provides advice and support in case you find yourself struggling. There is a team of wellbeing, disability, and mental health experts on hand at UCL Student Support and Wellbeing. Equality, diversity, inclusion are fundamental to the ethos of UCL. We were the first university in England to admit women students on equal terms with men in 1878. We encourage open-mindedness. We're proud that UCL is London's global university with students from 150 countries and 400,000 alumni worldwide. Thank you for watching our slides. We look forward to seeing you soon at UCL.